is all this?
It's nothing.
Doesn't look like nothing. Blue Skies Retirement Center. You have something to tell me?
I'm just looking into them for a pal.
A pal? Come on, Anthony. You already have so much on your plate.
Erin, you gotta let me open a case on this home.
What? Why?
Because I gave my buddy's 80-year-old mother an endoscopy.
So?
So, she didn't ask for it. They didn't notify my buddy or her primary doctor. And I called my friend who works with the Medicaid Inspector General, and Blue Skies Retirement Center's on his radar, too.
Okay, so why haven't they shut them down?
Because no one's died yet.
Okay, I'm not following you.
My buddy's me. And it's my ma they're running unnecessary tests on. And you know the thing about seniors? It takes one to die before anyone does anything.
That's not true.
Not for you. You all could provide for your family. I can't do that for my ma on my own.
Well, I see you're upset, but you can't just start a crusade because of endoscopy.
She's my mother.